Former CIA Director John Brennan lambasted President Trump on Friday and vowed to continue calling out against the president's blatant corruption until integrity returns to the White House. In a blistering op-ed for The Washington Post, Brennan rips Trump for bringing a lifelong preoccupation with aggrandizing himself to the White House, and expresses concern that his mean-spirited and malicious behavior will be copied by future generations. He has shown highly abnormal behavior by lying routinely to the American people without compunction, intentionally fueling divisions in our country and actively working to degrade the imperfect but critical institutions that serve us, Brennan writes of Trump. Brennan, who served as director of the agency under former President Obama, referred to Trump's decision to pull out of the Iran nuclear agreement as madness. In his piece, Brennan writes about his admiration for the office of the presidency after working with and serving under multiple presidents, saying that while he didn't agree with all of their policy choices, he never doubted that each treated their solemn responsibility to lead our nation with anything less than the seriousness, intellectual rigor, and principles that it deserved. The esteem with which I held the presidency was dealt a serious blow when Donald Trump took office, Brennan writes. Almost immediately, I began to see a startling aberration from the remarkable, though human, presidents I had served. The former CIA director, who also served as Obama's Homeland Security Advisor and as director of the National Counterterrorism Center under President George W. Bush, also compares Trump to corrupt, incompetent, demagogues, and refers to his foreign policy approach as uninformed, impulsive, and dangerous. Brennan warns that even those who supported Trump's campaign promises will fall victim to the damage he causes in office. At a time when deep-seated fears of socioeconomic and cultural change need to be addressed honestly and without prejudice, Mr. Trump grandstands like a snake oil salesman, squandering his formidable charisma and communication skills in favor of ego, selfishness, and false promises, he writes.